Well, I grew up, my family had a garden, some chickens, so that was my go-to kind of when I was like looking for a job. I'll get a job on a farm, learn some more, and I ended up working on some really awesome farms in the area and kind of just this spring decided like I think I want to do this on my own. And so let's wing it, like bloom where you're planted. Let's just go and do it. Let's plow the field, let's plant some stuff, let's build a greenhouse out of 2x4s, and we'll just make it work with what we have right now. A lot of the Peterborough farmers market people are just so hardcore, and like they will get 100% of their produce on Saturday from the market. I hardly ever go to the grocery store. Everything you need is there. You can know all the farmers, like you can talk to them. You just don't get that experience anywhere else than from being at the market, talking to your farmers, and also I think it's another great way for each farmer to kind of help each other out.